मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वेलकम टू द यूट्यूब चैनल ऑफ लालबाग गर्ल्स इंटर कॉलेज लखनऊ। आई एम शालिनी मल्होत्रा। चिल्ड्रन, टुडे इन इंग्लिश लिटरेचर वी विल बी स्टडिंग अ वेरी नाइस स्टोरी अबाउट द काबुलीवाला विच इज रिटन बाय नन अदर देन अ वेरी रेनाउंड राइटर ऑथर रविन्द्रनाथ टैगोर। एंड दिस स्टोरी इज अबाउट अ लिटिल 5 ईयर ओल्ड गर्ल and it has a very affectionate and loving relationship with the Kabuliwala, who is a Afghan root seller and money lender. So let us see what is the story about. This is the story of a little Mining, who is a 5-year-old girl, small child, and she is a chatterbox. She is very talkative. She simply could not live without chatting all the time. She cannot live without talking. Her mother was often worried about her non-stop talking of Minnie and tried to silence her, but her conversation with the father was always very lively. Her father loves to talk to her, and it is always very amazing, very lively. One day Minnie burst into her father's study room. She put her arm around him and said, "What do you think, father? Bhola says that there is an elephant in the clouds who blows water out of its trunk, and that is why it rains." Before her father could reply, she ran to the window. Ek Kabuliwala. Minnie is very talkative and she is speaking to her father all the time. She is a chatterbox. And one day she went to her father. She asked her that the Bhola is saying that elephant in the clouds who blows the water inside the trunk, and that is why it rains. Suddenly she heard the voice of a Kabuliwala. Minnie was very much fearful of hearing about Kabuliwala, because she has heard that these Kabuliwala caught the children and put them in their sacks and run away. But this Kabuliwala, he was a beard Pathan, and he talked to her very affectionately, very tenderly. And soon this Kabuliwala was a visitor to the Minnie's house. Daily he used to come to Minnie's place, and he used to give him dry fruits, nuts, almonds. Okay, once a year Rahman was, for that was a Kabuliwala's name. The name of Kabuliwala was Rahman. He first collect all the money that the people owed him before he left. Although Rahman was very busy, he always found time to visit little Minnie's house. One day there was a lot of noise in the street. Rahman had stabbed a man who owed him money. For this crime he was sent to prison. Yes, because Rahman was a money lender also, so he was sent to prison because he had stabbed a man. He had pierced a knife in a person's stomach and he was dead. That is why Rahman was sent to prison after a long time. Again, Rahman, who was a Kabuliwala, he went to the place to meet Minnie. She grew up into a very pretty woman. After such a long time, when Rahman went to Minnie's place, now she was a pretty woman. She was no more a small child of 5-year-old. Her father made arrangement for Minnie's marriage. It was the day of Minnie's marriage, and the Kabuliwala asked for Minnie from her father. Her father said that now Minnie's marriage preparations are ceremonies are going on. So Kabuliwala said, he still thought that Minnie was a little girl. Kabuliwala was still thinking now that Minnie was a little girl today also, and she is calling him Kabuliwala. He thought they would talk and laugh as they used to do long ago. Minnie used to talk with Kabuliwala for a long time, since long time, and Kabuliwala thought still she is a small girl. Minnie's father told him again that the marriage ceremonies are going on. The Kabuliwala then gave him a small packet of dried raisins, nuts and almonds for Minnie and said, "Give these to the little one. I too have a little one like her, and I think of her and bring you this fruit." Then Kabuliwala said, "I also have a small daughter." Then Minnie's father thought that Kabuliwala, he is missing his daughter a lot, and then he called Minnie. Minnie came before Kabuliwala. She was a very beautiful bride that time. and he suddenly realized that his own daughter would have grown up. Now Kabuliwala realized that when Mini has grown up, his own daughter might have grown up now, and he would grown up too fast and broke into tears. Kabuliwala broke up into tears. Mini's father took out some money and gave it to Rehman and said, "Go and see your daughter and may you have all the happiness." Then Mini's father said, gave some money to the Kabuliwala. Mini's father thought that he might be missing his own daughter, and he gave some money to Kabuliwala. Mini's father had to cut down the expenses of the wedding. Now Mini's father, when he gave him the money to Kabuliwala, he thought his ceremonies and expenses of the ceremonies had to be cut down, but he was very happy that he has helped someone. A long lost father meets his only child once again. But Mini's father thought that he has helped that person who was missing his own daughter since a long time, and he was very happy helping him. So children, the main theme of this story is the long lasting affection between a small girl of 5 years old and a money lender and a fruit seller vendor, Kabuliwala. So the gist of the story is that we should not always recognize a person with his social status or the appearance. Okay children, I think that this story might be very interesting for you. Go through it and just write the difficult words in your copy. Goodbye and take care, children.